मनोज जी यहाँ पर
मुंडी पीछे मुंडी पीछे
मनोज जी मनोज जी यहाँ पर मनोज जी यहाँ पे
मनोज यहाँ पे सेंटर में सर सर सेंटर
पीछे
सर सामने सर सर सेठ सर सेठ सर सेठ
भाई कैमरा थोड़ा नीचे करो
ऑटो पे करो ना ऑटो रखो ना
ऑटो डालो
हाँ ऑटो डालो वो कैंसिल करो अरे ऑटो पे जाओ
चलो
हाँ पीछे पीछे ये भाई पीछे ये आगे
ये तेरे ढक्कन आ रहा
है ओ कैमरा सुभाष इधर आगे करना ब्रो सुभाष इधर आगे करना
इधर पीछे
भाई पीछे ना कैमरा आ रहा है अरे वाइड में आ रहा है भाई सर कैमरा नीचे आ रहा है लेंस आ रहा
है फ्लैश आ रहा है
सर फ्लैश है
क्विकली क्विकली
हां मनोज सर तो छुप रहे हैं
मनोज सर फ्लैश आ रहा है फ्लैश
अरे गन्ने दिख
रहे हैं जल्दी बैठो यार
मनोज सर दिख रहे हैं मनोज सर मनोज सर
सर नहीं दिख रहे हैं
फ्लैश आ रहा है फ्लैश फ्लैश अरे कर ना फोटो तो कर ले लो
प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑफ Amazon Prime Videos द फैमिली मैन द शो दैट Everyone is eagerly awaiting. Now, I don't know if you know this, but The Family Man became the first Indian original from Amazon to be showcased in US at the Television Critics Association. There were more than 200 critics present here, and they all have shown keen interest in this show. So not just in India, but content connoisseurs from all across the globe are eagerly awaiting for the launch of the Amazon original series, The Family Man. I personally cannot wait. But here's the great news. Just 3 days, that's it. 3 days, because on 20th of September, that's right, save the date, 20th of September, The Family Man drops on Amazon Prime Video across 200 countries and territories. So ladies and gentlemen, please save the date. And on this momentous occasion, I would like to welcome on stage the team behind the clutter-breaking content on Amazon Prime Video, Jay Marine, Vice President Prime Video, who has flown down from the UK specially for the launch of The Family Man. A huge round of applause, please. Jay, I'd like to start with you. Tell us, what is the India growth story? How is Prime Video doing in India?
Yeah, well, first of all, it's great to be here. Very excited about this show. And if we just step back, you know, India overall is extremely important to Amazon. It's a very important market. And it's been a fantastic market for us. the growth we have seen has been off the charts, exceeding all of our expectations, and a big piece of that is Prime Video. And so the customer reaction we're seeing to Prime Video and the shows we're putting out has been fantastic. And that's why you should expect to see us continue to invest in more shows and more programming, and today's a perfect example of that.
That's nice. Jay, tell me, how are Indian originals perceived across the world, across the globe?
Yeah, well, this is a great part about having a global platform, is now we get to take these India original shows and take them all over the world, launch them globally. And so we're seeing an amazing response from that, which is really a testament to the quality of the creative community here and the tastemakers here and the talent locally. And so, you know, we see with our best shows, one out of three customers are viewing it outside of India, which is really phenomenal when you think about it. And so I think that's only going to grow. You know, the world's becoming a smaller place, and the storytelling coming out of India is absolutely fantastic. And today is another great example.
Thank you so much, Jay. My next question is to you, Vijay. You know, there's so much buzz around The Family Man. So in your opinion, what makes The Family Man so special? What's the USP?
Many, actually. And I'd be doing a great disservice if I bring it down to just one. I think we are so blessed and equally grateful to the kind of love that the show has already got. It's unprecedented. And I think the first person I'd like to thank on behalf of Amazon and the creators is our customer. She's the one who's driving us to bring all these stories to the forefront, and Family Man is yet another example of it. And so I think as long as we consistently listen to her, pay attention to her tastes and preferences, and are able to convert that into stories that they hopefully a lot of people care about, I think, you know, we'll be in a good place. And today we are here to celebrate The Family Man, which is really getting the kind of love that we're very grateful for. It's a constellation of stars. I mean, starting from the creators, Raj and DK, who've always had such a unique voice when it comes to storytelling, to the cast, led by Manoj, to the crew, to the story, to the fact that it has every single element that middle-class India can relate to. We seek our thrills. We deal with the trials and tribulations as family. Right? And most importantly, I think it shines a light on society in a way that is meaningful and funny. For all these reasons, I think The Family Man is here to stay. And I'm just so happy that I got a small chance to be a part of this journey.
You know, I'm sure that the audience, they're not saying much at this point, but I'm sure that everyone resonates the same sentiment that you have spoken of. Thank you, Jay. Thank you, Vijay, for your insights, your inputs. Please do stay on stage. Please stay with me for a few more moments. Don't leave so soon. It gives me immense pleasure to call upon stage our next guest. Vijay had given a little bit of a precursor. I'm talking about the dynamic creators of The Family Man. This dynamic duo needs no introduction. There's already applause backstage. So they obviously don't need any introduction. And, you know, their signature style is amalgamating real-life storytelling very seamlessly with satirical humor. And I know you're nodding, so you do agree. So, okay, no more introductions. Let's just put our hands together and welcome the powerhouse that we know as Raj and DK. Welcome to both of you, Raj and DK. Raj, I'll start with you. The Family Man was showcased at the Television Critics Association in US, and you were there. So tell us about the experience.
They said one thing before I went on the stage in LA. They said, don't expect people to react. They're not going to applaud. They're not going to smile. They're not going to ask you any questions. So they're going to be very, pretty dry and boring. So that's how it is when you go to this event. So we're like, oh shit. So me and three of us had discussed questions amongst ourselves, saying that we'll ask each other so that it won't go dry for half an hour, right? So we went up and played the trailer, and some of them had seen the first two episodes. So immediately after the trailer, the questions went to them, and we were like, thank God, we don't have to do this ourselves. So that was a really nice experience, that there was a lot of curiosity and excitement about the show. And even though it was, I think, the first Indian show to be presented as part of an international show, so everything else was an English-based, English drama, English shows. This was only a Hindi one. And it was great that it was received in the same level as everything else. And kudos to Amazon for putting their muscle behind it and actually thinking that this is their top shows to be presented to the Critics Association.
I think that calls for an applause, doesn't it? Okay, DK, my next question is to you. What made you decide to be part of a series, because you've been making films. So what was it that went in favor?
Okay, good question actually. This this concept of the family man was something that we had in our minds. We kind of had this concept for a few years before we started making it, and we always knew that this character was so special, and also the geopolitics, the story, the subject that we were trying to say. Was one of its kind. But we also knew that it was a story and a character that kept giving. So we knew we wouldn't be able to do justice to it in a two-hour film format. So we held on to the story. I'm not lying when I say we were holding on to the story to wait for someone like an Amazon to come into the scene in India so that we could showcase it on a best platform available. And so as soon as the first footprints of Amazon came into India, I mean, we had a few meetings and we signed on then, but we had a few films to finish before that,
right,
and then we started making it.
So it
was one of our
together.
Concepts that we had way before that we knew we were going to make it for a series format.
And how is it working with the team at Prime Video?
It's been fantastic. No, I mean it, seriously. I mean, this has been one of the greatest experiences. I mean, they're all such cool people, they're open-minded, and honestly, also as a medium, it allows for a lot more experimentation than a conventional film would allow to. And I can understand if film studios can have a little more restrictions about what you can say, what you cannot say, and how you say it, as opposed to a platform like this and a company like Amazon, who, you know, they're like, you know what, if you like it, if this is working for you, go ahead and do it.
Usually, you don't hear that from filmmakers.
But that's true.
It was really good, really great experience with Amazon, and we continue to do a lot of stuff with them.
Thank you so much, Jay, Vijay, DK, and Raj. I'd please request you to go backstage, because we've heard so much. There's so much buzz around The Family Man. We're all eagerly awaiting it. So it's time right now to take a sneak peek into the show. And since The Family Man boasts of such a stellar star cast, it's now time to welcome them on stage. Please put your hands together for the lovely Priyamani, who plays Suchitra.
Thank you.
श्रीकांत तिवारी जी आपसे शुरुआत करते हैं
जी जी
सो द फैमिली मैन मार्क्स योर डिजिटल डेब्यू हाउ इजी वाज इट अ ट्रांजिशन डिड यू हैव टू डिलिबरेट कंसिडर ओ वर यू रेडी फ्रॉम द गेट गो
आई मीन यस देयर वाज अ लॉन्ग वेट बिफोर यू नो आई केम अक्रॉस दिस सब्जेक्ट एंड दिस स्क्रिप्ट व्हिच केम फ्रॉम अमेजिंग ड्यू राजन डीके so I didn't have to think much about them. I mean, it was coming from them, so I was quite excited to hear it out. But 20 minutes of synopsis and, you know, somewhere emotionally and mentally, I was ready to get into this. But before this, you know, I had a chance of going through many scripts. And so I was looking for something very new, something quite real and relatable, not only for this country, something that the entire world, you know,
could something for a global audience.
Yeah, global audience, and this was a fantastic subject where I could just, you know, take a plunge into without even thinking about it.
You know, the tagline does talk about a middle class guy who's also a world class spy. So obviously, there's that balance that one has to strike. So, in your real life, any problems with striking a balance? Like your real character in The Family Man?
I think each and every one of us who is sitting here, everyone has that difficulty, okay? But we managed to do it. We managed to do it because, you know, somewhere in our mind, both the worlds are, you know, very, very important for our survival.
Absolutely.
For our existence. Family is very important. But the work and duty and your passion, you know, these are the things are also very important. The striking a balance, it takes a lot of effort from your side, but why, you know, if you make an effort because you love both the sides of your life, you know, that's why you make an effort. You don't make an effort for something which you don't like, somehow, you know, is of not of your interest. These are the worlds which is very important, you know, for each and every one of us. That's why we do it.
Manoj, I have one more question for you. I was reading I think DK's interview, one of his interviews online, and he says, you know, what if we also had a world-class spy? Would he look as cool on the streets of, for example, Chembur? So, Manoj, did you feel very cool when you were shooting the series?
See, I'm a cool guy.
That's the answer I was looking for.
I mean, who's cool? Cool is somebody who is, you know, who believes in a community, who believes in you know, fairness, justice, who believes in modern thinking and modern approach. And I was getting a chance to work with very, you know, the coolest of the directors, you know, Raj and DK. So, and Amazon guys, you have not, I don't know whether you met them very closely or not. You guys are rock star, man.
A round of applause, please, for the entire Amazon team.
Amazon team, I mean, the way they've been backing the project, Vijay and Aparna and entire team, I really thank you very much in having that kind of a conviction in the project, and really, you know, putting all your force behind this product, which all of us, you know, so aggressively and emotionally believed in.
Thank you so much, Manoj. Priyamani, my next question is for you. You've had stints in the film Hindi film industry with Ravan and Chennai Express. Now you're doing a 10-episode series. So, how was the experience? Is it very different from the experiences you've had in the South Indian film industry?
I think a lot of my colleagues here from the South would agree with me that the platform is different, yes. The language is different. But apart from that, I think the shooting is pretty much the same. For me, language is not a problem because I know Hindi. Hindi was my second language in school. But yes, when compared to a film, for me personally, I would say we shot a little more faster, a little bit faster than what we normally shoot in a film. We shoot about 5-6 scenes a day, maybe 7 scenes a day, depending on the time and, you know, the location and things like that. But yeah, personally for me, apart from just shooting it faster, I don't think anything else is that. I think pretty much everything else is similar.
And how different is Suchi or Suchitra from the other characters that you've played?
Oh, she's a lot different. I've never played a character where, bold and outgoing and outspoken. Yes, that I've played in a lot of my films down south. But here, somebody who is the boss of the one who wears the pants in the house, who runs the household. She has to manage two kids. She has to manage the entire household when Srikanth is half the time he's not at home. Something like that I've not played. And initially, when the character was told to me by Raj sir and DK sir, I didn't know that I was a part of Family Man. So I went back home and I was just talking to myself. I said, am I doing Family Man or am I not doing Family Man? I mean, I've got the brief of Suchi, but I don't know if I'm doing it. I'm still confused. So my husband came and he said, listen, if they've told you the character of Suchitra, that means you're doing Suchitra. So congratulations, you're on Family Man. So don't even think twice about it. So I said, okay, so yay, I'm getting to do a wonderful project like The Family Man on such a fantastic OTT platform like Amazon Prime Video coming in, and fantastic directors like Raj sir and DK sir directing the project, obviously working with The Family Man, Manoj sir. I mean, it's great. I've had a lot of fun working on this show.
Thank you. Neeraj Mahadev, how was it sharing screen space with Manoj?
First of all, hi everyone. I'm new to Mumbai. In case if you haven't recognized me, I'm the terrorist. That I look very different, I know. So I play Musa Rahman, a confused terrorist, I think. And this has been a great platform for me. Like I predominantly work in the Malayalam cinema, and I got a call from the casting agency, Mukesh Chhabra, and they wanted me to audition for a role in a web series for Amazon Prime, directed by Raj and DK. So, you know, I wasn't very sure of how important the part is, how big it is. So I just asked them, can you have somebody brief me on what exactly it is? I just want to know, to get an idea. So I was expecting a call from an AD or a script assistant, but one of the directors directly called me, Mr. DK called me, and he was like, this is so-and-so. He just briefed me the story in 20 minutes, and I was blown away. And a lot of new things for me, new to the OTT platform, my Hindi debut. I am quite excited, and to work with him, oh my God. You know, I'll keep talking, so maybe I'll talk about it later, but it was a fantastic experience. I knew Priya, we are friends. I had a word with her about, listen, how big is this? And she's like, I think it's pretty big. You should do this.
That's a lovely reaction.
So, and you know,
it's big. It's pretty big.
Yeah, so I was like, I was still confused, like, how important is my part going to be? So then I got invited for the table read. You know, only the primary characters get invited for the table read. So I was there with the team of Amazon, with Aparna and all those people. And, you know, that's when I met him. And, you know, I was like, okay, this is big. So I was like, and right now, I think it is quite big. See, look at the whole setup. It is big, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, Neeraj. Good, my next question is for you. What has been your experience working with Raj and DK?
Raj and DK are directors extraordinary, and I think that cannot be said often enough. I've enjoyed all their work before this, and when they reached out to me for this, I think it was about 3 minutes into the project discussion that we realized we shared a very similar worldview of things, and that's about it. And you know,
you were sold on it then.
Because of the people that they are. And then I was like, oh, so can we talk about the character now? Because the moment I met them, there was such incredible synergy in terms of the way we see the world. And I think that is the backbone of any working professional relationship, ideally even personal relationship, but it is the backbone. So for me, that was fantastic. I get to play a part that I've wanted to play my entire career. So I'm very, very, very excited.
You know, the women on this show, they have an innate sense of strength with regard to the characters. So how similar are you to your real character, Gul?
So I've spent 30 years of my life in the armed forces. My father was in the army.
In fact, that's where I met you last. That's one of the army functions.
So I've been preparing for this role all my life, so to speak. And it's incredible that it's finally come to me, a part where I don the uniform, so to speak. Not exactly, but in some way. I think what's also interesting is that this, and I wrote this on Twitter a couple, on the day the trailer came out, that this is the part that has come most naturally to me, the demeanor, the carriage, the personality that it takes for her to be a commanding officer of this detachment that will be seen in the series. It came very, very naturally to me. To answer the question, am I like Saloni? I think all of us who've had, you know, a bit of experience in the craft have these files that we store in our hard disk. And the more time you spend in your craft, you have more files. So you can keep downloading the relevant file to bring into the character you play. So it's also a politer way of saying you're old. So you have lots and lots and lots of files saved away on your hard disk. So one pulls out those relevant files from one's life experience. And a lot of them came in very handy, especially the character that I played. So yes, I would say Saloni would be 80% of what Gul would be like.
That's in a nutshell. Huge chunk. All right. 80%. Thank you so much, Gul. Sharif Hashmi, this is for you. You have most of your scenes with Manoj in The Family Man. So who do you think has stronger chemistry? Is it Suchitra and...
I think Shrikanto, it's me. Is it?
No, I will, hands down, I'll say it's J.K. Talpade, who has the better chemistry with Shrikant Tiwari than Suchi.
Then, yeah. episode mein kehte hain ki tumhara pehla, tumhari pehli wife to J.K.
Yeah. So he's my sautan, in a way.
Main inki sautan hoon, inki chhati pe moong dalti hoon.
And has this on-screen chemistry also translated off-screen?
Absolutely, absolutely. Never a dull moment when Manoj sir is around. And matlab, maine ek kaha tha bhi recently ki pehla din sirf tha jab maine akele apne van mein baith ke khana khaya tha. Jab se sir mile.
Then there was no turning back.
No turning back. Uske baad to nashta khana chai. Sone ke ilawa humne sab saath mein kar liya. Woh zaruri tha.
Thank you, Sharif. Shreya, this is for you. You are the queen of the digital series.
Hello. Oh, am I? Oh, awesome.
Of course you are. Absolutely. So how was it working for an Amazon original series, The Family Man? How was your experience
with
it?
Does this work? Oh, this works. Okay, awesome. I have actually had a fantastic relationship with Amazon and Amazon Prime. I've been doing their ads for like about 3 years. So I'm the veteran here, people.
No wonder you have been given this accolade of being the queen of digital series.
My God, man. I'm going to use
this. Come on, you actually
I'm actually
going to
embrace and run with it. Thank you. No, but this is the first time after the table read that we've all come together. I must say it is wonderful.
You know, it doesn't seem so. Because even backstage, you do not know this. When the sneak peek was on, the excitement levels backstage throughout this cast was hitting the roof. They were so excited. I haven't come across a more excitable
and excited
cast together.
I was
together.
Telling you earlier, this yes, happens to were. Be a rare occasion where we all really like each other. Genuinely, we really like each other.
Okay, your character is a TSC intern in The Family Man, and you know it has a lot of chase scenes. So how did you prepare for it?
Did you see that? Wasn't that bad ass? Come on guys, make some noise. That silence is not very encouraging. It was good, right? So, no, I mean, yeah, I play the intern who's fascinated by Shrikant Tiwari because she studied him in her academy. And that, what you saw, was my first day at the job. Just imagine. That was my first day, and it only gets better from there. So.
There you go. It only gets better. Thank you so much. Sandeep Kishan, you make your digital debut with The Family Man. So, how was your experience? How is it working with Amazon Prime? How is it working with Raj and DK?
Okay, so I'm going to, hello everybody once again. So I'm going to give a fun fact before I start off. I think this is my third collaboration with Raj and DK, and it's a very personal relationship to begin with, I think beyond professional, as in they're family and we kind of know each other in and out, like literally in and out. And so the fun fact being, when I was going to do Shore with them, So they had come to Hyderabad for an audio launch, which they had given the script for, and they saw me there and they were like, you look our part, blah, 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 we are doing this film, you should do it. I'm like, oh my God, are you talking about Hindi? Because I was a boy from Chennai who has always flunked in Hindi all my life, who got an opportunity to do a Hindi film. So I come to Bombay and I'm sent to audition with Atul Mongia, the then casting director. So usually, this was like 10 years ago, 11 years ago. So usually when you go to an audition, especially at that age and when you're starting off, you like to take someone with you who's like your support system, like a friend or a brother or someone. So the person who came with me as my support system when I went to audition was DK.
So that is a
the director
fact.
DK was, and we had met for the first time at the audio launch. This was the third time we were meeting or the second time. So he's standing next to me saying, you can do it, you're going to do well, it's okay, it's going to be great. And I'm like, okay, so from there to here, it's been a great journey. And as far as the family man is concerned, I have to be honest, I think I forced myself into the show. So, because it had been so long that I'd worked with them and I wanted to have fun. And I was like, DK, I don't know, I just want to do something in this. And then he called me, said, there's something I'm going to call you. So I basically went to Kashmir to have fun. And then the kind of stuff my character did in the show, I was like, what? What? Wait, this character does this? He's like, yeah. I'm like, okay. So inherently, I was the guy who was always, the first shot was on at 6:30 because I'll have to like be there if DK, like DK will wake me up saying, get up, you're getting late, we have to leave at 6:30. So that's the vibe we have. And so that's our space. I don't know how else to define my space with them. And that apart, making the digital space debut with a brand like Amazon is something which is amazing. Because if you see from where I come from in our industry, most of our films are picked up by Amazon. I have some 9 films of mine on Amazon, I guess. So we are dependent a lot for them to take us to the audience. So that way, I'm really glad my second tryst with Hindi visual space is with Amazon. And again, it's with Rajan DK. So I'm really glad.
Thank you so much.
I have to mention, thank you, Manoj sir, for being a sweetheart at every level. During the shoot of the show, flying kiss to him, if you can make a controversy out of it, you can. So love you, sir, and Gul as well. Thank you.
I have to mention one thing. All of us here who are on the stage, we basically signed on to the project. Because of these three men in the center, I swear. And I want to confess a bunch of crimes that I did to get onto this show. I basically stalked and blackmailed both of them. And I said, I just wanted to work with you, and I have to get on the show. They're like, alright, but listen to the part. No, I don't care, I'll do the story. Oh, that story to sunlo. No, I don't care, I'll do it. So,
see,
basically.
See, the trick is that.
Then shoot ke baad, shoot pe pahunchne ke baad, socha ki padh lena chahiye.
Exactly, wahi hua. Waise hi humara bonding bhi hua.
See, let me tell you, I'm sure DK would have been the one who was pushing you to get the part. I mean, listen to the, yeah, no, I'm saying, for you to listen to the part. Because that's his excitement, because he wants to tell you the story.
No, you know, in fact, I'm really enjoying this banter. They don't need me. They honestly don't need me to ask any questions. I'm just giving a little nudge, a little hint. Because I know, from the looks of it, you guys will take over. And I think that's the fun part of it, isn't it? But having said that, okay, Darshan, let me ask you. You make your digital debut with The Family Man. So how was your experience?
It was amazing. There are many reasons behind that. First, DK Rasik, there is saying 1 + 1 = 11. Bachpan se sunta aa raha tha, but first time practically I got to know after started working with them. Both compliment each other like anything, and their vision, their passion for work, it's, I don't have words for that. It's speechless. So that was amazing, and working with, and my first digital with Amazon Prime, it's an amazing feeling because I watch lots of shows on Amazon Prime and I love them. And their content is amazing. And third is like, you know, working with such a brilliant cast. Manoj Bhai, he's so, as all we all know, like he's supremely talented and so down to earth and so humble. So, and the entire cast, we had a great time, and so I'm very excited about this show.
Thank you. Sunny Hinduja, tell us more about your role in the show.
Hi. So, again, as everybody would agree, I would not repeat, but I'm really thankful to be a part of the show, and of course, Amazon. And Raj, DK, the fantastic dynamic duo, as already explained. My role is... And the task cell, the National Investigative Agency. It has a special cell called TASC, and which is in which Manoj sir is the senior analyst, and we are at the additional task force. You know, if there is anything, any threatening or anything that is required, any action is required, so we are in the special force. We come across and we get the job done under Srikant Tiwari's guidance, and that is part essentially. And I really, really enjoy doing action and adventurous stuff, and I'm really, really thankful that I got to do that over here, the running around, the bullet shots and stuff like that. And one more thing I would like to add specifically is that, as Shreya said, we specifically did this show for Raj, DK, Manoj sir, and Amazon Prime. And of course, guns and action. But I want to mention this because I've been a huge, huge fan of Manoj sir. And I've been, you know, during my childhood, I've watched his films and aspired to be there. I'm sorry.
That was the one rule you were asked not to break.
No, no. My childhood was like few years back.
Good recovery. That was a good recovery.
But jaldi bada ho gaya tha.
But I'm glad. I'm glad to get to share the screen space with such brilliant, brilliant performer. And thanks to Raj DK, I think they are the pioneers of quirkiness and wry humor in Bollywood. So I want to really thank that.
I'm glad you mentioned that, because Raj, my next question is for you. That how did the idea of a middle class guy who also happens to be a world class spy, where did the idea come to you from?
No, we wanted to make something that was a fresh take to the spy genre. So where we wanted to treat it like a government job.
Right.
Like a middle class guy, take out all this coolness out of it, because he's anyway oozing with cool, like he said. So we took out all the glamour and coolness out of the character,
right,
everybody for that matter, and make it very grounded, very local version of a spy film or a spy show. That was the idea. But more than besides that, I want to thank this wonderful crew. I just realized, looking at all these good looking talented actors and two more there, this is unbelievable that all of these guys are showering so much praise on us. But it's really, I'm thankful to all of these guys to come together to do this show, because irrespective of the length of the part, they all felt they were doing something significant, yeah. Which I believe we wrote it like that too. I'm missing our third partner, Suman Kumar, who wrote the show with us. I'm really just more thankful right now, looking at this whole team and Amazon, Aparna and Vijay and the whole marketing team, who's really put their muscle behind the show. Usually don't, it's really heartening to see that everybody's taken it personally,
right,
that we are all feeling like one team. Usually it divides up, you know.
Yeah, it's very department-centric, yeah.
But I really like how everybody's come together in this show. I think it shows the spirit of the show that they've connected with. So I just want to take that the opportunity to thank everyone once more.
Okay, I still have to ask Shahab Ali. I think I mispronounced your name earlier. My apologies.
Shahab Ali.
Oh, it is Shahab. Okay, all right. So you also make your digital debut with The Family Man. Anything that you'd like to add by way of your experience?
Yes, I think मैं यहाँ पे सबसे नया हूँ, और in fact मैं मुंबई में भी नहीं था, मैं दिल्ली में था और थिएटर कर रहा था, और MCCC से कास्टिंग का कॉल आया और ऑडिशन किया. सबसे पहली चीज़ जो उन्होंने मुझे बताई थी, वो सब बोल ही चुके हैं, रिपीट नहीं करना चाहता हूँ, कि राज एंड डीके से डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं. मैं उनका फ़ैन रहा हूँ शोर इन द सिटी के टाइम से. तो जब पता चला ऐसा कुछ प्लान कर रहे हैं, तो मुझे लगा कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग होगा, बहुत रियलिस्टिक होगा, और मुझे बहुत पसंद है इस तरह का काम, तो लगा हाँ ऑडिशन देते हैं. मैंने इस रोल के लिए एक महीना ऑडिशन किया है. चार कैरेक्टर्स के लिए. फाइनली साजिद हैपेंड. मैं ये बोल सकता था.
अब तो बोल दिया.
अब तो बोल दिया.
ताला खुल गया.
खुल गया. तो फाइनली ये हुआ, और मनोज सर हैं उसमें, उनके साथ स्क्रीन शेयर करना मतलब एक सपने के सच होने जैसा है सच में. क्योंकि मुझे अभी भी याद है, मैं नेशनल स्कूल ऑफ ड्रामा में पढ़ रहा था, हम लोग डिस्कस किया करते थे सर के मतलब बात करते थे कि किसका कौन फेवरेट एक्टर है, और ज़्यादातर लोग आपको पसंद करते थे बहुत ज़्यादा, और
FTI में भी यही है,
FTI में भी सेम है।
मैं वहाँ से
आपके पहले काम में आप अगर इस तरह के एक्टर के साथ स्क्रीन शेयर करते हो, मतलब मुझसे ज़्यादा लकी मुझे नहीं लगता कोई होगा इस वक्त यहाँ पे जितने लोग मौजूद हैं क्योंकि मैं लिटरली पहला काम है, और इससे बेहतर शो, इससे बेहतर प्लेटफॉर्म, इससे बेहतर को एक्टर्स, इससे बेहतर डायरेक्टर्स मैंने सोचा भी नहीं था।
थैंक यू सो मच, दैट्स वेरी स्वीट ऑफ यू टू से। अबरार क्वाजी, इन दिस सीरीज यू यूज योर पेन टू फाइट फॉर इक्वालिटी, हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस with the family man?
It was an amazing experience to work for Amazon Prime, such a huge platform. And when I heard Raj sir and DK sir are directing the series, I'm a big fan of their work. Go Goa Gone is one of my favorite films, so I was very excited to work with them. And then I also came to know that Manoj sir is playing the lead part in the show, and like everybody here said that they are the fans of Manoj. I am one of the biggest fans of him, right from Satya to Gangs of Wasseypur. I mean, unke saath screen space share karna, yeah, even being in the same series as him is an honor for me, and I feel it has been I'm really lucky to be in the series.
And yeah. I think all of us are very lucky that there is such a stellar star cast, even the men behind the content, of course Raj and DK as well, and this wonderful series will be launched in just 3 more days. I have one more question, this one is for you Gul. I hear that you speak Kashmiri in the series. Did you know it? Did you have to learn the language, take lessons?
So the tricky thing here is that half the world believed I was Kashmiri for like 20 years. From the time that I sort of came into showbiz, I think the name Gul, which is short for Gulkirat Kaur Panag, if they'd known that, they probably wouldn't have thought that I'm Kashmiri. But it's a shorter name. I could blame it on the massive number of schools I've had to change, 14 to be precise. So it's easier name to get your classmates and teachers to pronounce. And I actually made my television debut with a series called Kashmir. And somehow that solidified the impression that I was Kashmiri. And I think somewhere deep down, I'm not sure, the directors probably had the same impression. So then here I was stuck. Okay. And of course, by the time we began shoot, it became quite clear that I wasn't Kashmiri, because obviously these kind of things you can't hide. And then I had to say these lines in Kashmiri.
Right.
But fortunately, we had very good diction help on set, which helped us what we think will be the right inundation and modulation and right. delivery of the Kashmiri lines, but only our Kashmiri friends will be able to tell us whether we've got that right.
DK wanted to say something.
We all thought she was a Kashmiri. Firstly, the name Gul and everything you heard from her. So I was a little surprised when she said she's not. Then I said, maybe you're part Kashmiri, your grandfather, grandparents, somebody.
Trying to convince himself.
He's like, no.
Well, that bubble has been burst. Did you want to say something?
You want me to?
Not only if there's something you want to share. Okay, can I also get Vedant Sinha and Mehak Thakur, who play Atharv and Dhriti on The Family Man, on stage, please.
Manoj in front. Front and center, Manoj.
Gul, Gul, Gul. Gul, guys.
Hi, Gul, can you come in also? This side, this side. All right, look in front, all three. Yeah, left. And now front and center. Front and center.
I'm happy.
Good, all right, go looking straight. Front and center, go.
Thank you.
Hi. Right. Front and center, looking straight. All three, look in front.
Thank you.
All right.
Left. हम लोग तो ट्राइपॉड पे ले रहे थे.
परवीन यार बुला रहा, सुन ही नहीं
रहा. बराबर नहीं लगा.
हेलो, हाँ
राइट प्लीज राइट. थैंक यू.
Thank you.